We come now to the Channel 4 News Award. Now, this is a special category open not just to politicians, but to anyone who has inspired or impressed Channel 4 News viewers over the past 12 months. This coveted award has been hotly contested this year. In fact, I can think of only one other Channel 4 phone vote this year which has received more callers. And the shortlist is the Prime Minister, Tony Blair, the Leader of the Opposition, David Cameron, former teaching assistant, Aisha Azmi, peace activist, Brian Hoare, Army Chief of Staff, General Sir Richard Dannett, and Archbishop of York, Dr. John Sentamu. Here to present the award, please welcome Master of Comedy, Satire and much more, Mark Thomas.
Thank you very much. Honourable members, lords, ladies, perjurers and arms dealers. And Jonathan Aitken. You must be flattered that the government are following your work of bending over backwards to supply the Saudis. It is the Channel 4 News Award for the most politically inspiring figure of the year, voted for by Channel 4 viewers. It's not going to be Tony Blair or David Cameron, we know that. We just do. So I'm delighted with the person who's won this, because it's Brian Hoare, the peace campaign.
Why don't we do what they talk about elsewhere on Channel 4? Look at some of your best bits.
We have the right of freedom of expression. Where, if you can't do it here outside Parliament, where can you do it? Sorry, people, you can't see what our bombs do to people anymore. You can't see it.
Wrong. They were completely and utterly wrong.
Well, many congratulations. Thanks very much. Just in case you're worried, I just wanted to tell you that we have put a security guard on your encampment. There he is, look. He's looking after your site. So it'll still be there when you get back.
Where is he normally then? Why is he there all the time?
Because you're there. You want to say a quick something?
Oh, I do indeed, John. Stop killing our kids. It's not rocket science, is it? Stop committing this genocide, this slaughter of the nations, looting the nations. It's about the oil folks. It's about the arms industry. And do you know what? All those poor Arab kids, what did they do wrong? What about our soldiers? We care for those boys. Bring them home right now. We want peace. We want love. We want justice for all. We want to stop this madness. I've been nominated the most politically inspired person of the year. You're going to regret that, you know. Because it's more than a slap on the back. It's more than saying, keep it up, Brian, jolly good. I'm on that pavement since June the 2nd, 2001. We were committing genocide for 11 long years before I came. We've got to stop. We've got to be decent. We've got to stand up, all the good people in the world. So now, seeing as I'm in the inspiring person, be inspired. It's got to stop, hasn't it? And it's down to us. Have I missed anything, John?
I think that's about all of it, isn't it? Well done. Thanks very much. Thank you.